Wesley! Wes! Where's Wesley?
Well, that's just the thing. I'm sorry to have misled you, but this was never about Wesley. At the Strata. It is, by the way, a pleasure to meet you, too. Don't fight it. It'll be easier for you. Ready for extraction. We're finished.
Not quite. Hello, Father.
Walk away from this, Wesley. You'll never understand what we're trying to do here.
You're using the staff of Deva Sin to take Angel's will, make him your slave. Your cyborgs panic a bit too easily.
That creature is more dangerous to mankind than you realize.
You're wrong about him. He's not what you think.
He's a puppet. He always has been. To the powers that be, to Wolfram and Hart. Now, he's ours.
You went to a lot of trouble to get this staff. You had us attacked, you smuggled in a weapon. You brought in an army so you could escape. I don't know why you're doing all this, but did you ever once consider there might be another way? Did you ever once consider talking to me about it?
No. You failed me enough for one lifetime.
Wesley!
Fred? Get out of here!
What the hell is going on?
You know what that vampire is and what he's done? And you follow him anyway?
Maybe I know what I'm doing. Why can't you trust that?
You disgrace yourself with a council. You join forces with him, and you have the nerve to ask me why I can't trust you?
I've done everything you ever asked, and I've done it well.
I asked for this? I wanted to be humiliated?
No, I suppose I don't know what you really wanted. You never had any use for me as a child, and you can't bear the thought of me as an adult. Tell me, Father, what is it that galls you so? That I was never as good at the job as you? Or that I just might be better?
Oh, yes, this is Los Angeles. We have to talk about our feelings. Then maybe we'll hug.
It's doubtful.
Hand me that staff.
No.
Now, don't make me shoot you.
Go ahead.
Do you know how powerful that thing is?
I don't care.
I will kill you for it. Please believe me.
Oh, I believe you. I was raised by you, after all. But I dropped this. The crystal shatters. An angel is restored, so I reckon whether I live or die, your plan has failed.
I see. Well then, maybe if it's someone you care about.